2009, the government's net worth was negative $145 trillion. By 2010, it had dropped to minus $13.7 billion. By 2011, $14.78 trillion. And 2012, $16.1 trillion. Does anybody know how many zeros are in trillions of dollars?
A whole lot.
12.
That's the best. How many?
12.
12 zeros. That's not that much. So, you know, 1.8.